What if... What if I hadn't listened to Vox when I first came to Palamecia? Would I still be fighting like this?
Vox might have gotten upset with you. And left you cursed with only fragments of your memories.
Are you saying that's what really happened to Cloud? Are there others like him? People who didn't listen to Vox? Branded heretics by Vox instead of becoming blanks? Wait, wait. What about Garland? Did he become a heretic because he didn't listen to Vox? Does he have memories of the world he came from, just like Cloud?
What Garland is cursed by isn't memories of another world. It's memories of this world. He would have been better off forgetting everything. Remembering only fragments of your life is painful.
I know that pain. You could tell me everything if you wanted to. But you only give me tiny pieces of the whole story, on purpose.
We all have our hobbies.
Welcome back to Mobius Final Fantasy, Final Fantasy VII Mako Reactor event, where we are in the third Mako Reactor in its upper levels, so there probably will be lower levels as well for this one. Well, let's explore the Mako Reactor. Let's go to this seeming dead end first.
This is it.
Go!
My reality is mine alone.
I wonder, possibly have to return to this note later when there's alarm. Or this is just a fake out with the security place. Oh well. Well, at least he found a pale light, even if he still don't know what it's for. See him.
Mine alone.
Just a room? With nothing special in it?
over here.
You understand how this works now? Turn off the switches, go forward. I'll draw their attention while you take care of the core. Make sure to keep your exposure to Mako to a minimum. If he's acting as bait, does it mean he trusts us now?
Maybe. Or maybe just doesn't want us to slow him down.
You're gone.
This is it.
Let's switch down here.
You're gone.
This is it.
Schon nicht schon.
You're gone.
Thank you.
This ends here.
What?
You should have seen that one coming.
Another red lock. Okay, where were we? We wanted to go down this path, right? Then let's go.
Cloud, you said you're a member of Soldier, right?
Ex-Soldier.
Yes. Are Soldier people strong? Can he become a member?
He might make first class, third class. That's the lowest rank. I'm guessing that counts backwards and that second and first class soldiers are stronger.
Lowest rank? You're kidding, right?
Even third class soldiers are 10 times stronger than regular soldiers. Only a handful make it to that level.
Oh, I don't know. I think you're being too generous. I'd peg him as a member of a Necomata squad myself.
Is mine alone.
Okay. So I have to be a bit more careful here. These enemies actually can hit pretty hard if they get a turn.
You're gone!
One from the secretary, two weapons only. Good that this is a trial and not a real facility, otherwise anyone who works here must go insane. Since we're here right now.
I'll end this. Power, protect me. Couldn't make it through that gauntlet, huh?
Oh, and another switch. Soldier, third class, on what? I'm sure I've already asked you, but why do you keep that thing around?
It's a necessary evil.
Is withstanding verbal abuse part of a warrior of light training?
Ooh, that's a good one. I'm gonna steal that. Do you want me to train you too, Cloud?
Not interested.
I wasn't either, but this is what I have to put up with. The prophecy, the laws of Paramecia, that's my life now. I wish I'd known before and that she was part of a deal. I might have just turned heretic and ran. You look like you're having fun.
Oh, he is. He's a little weird that way. I'll make him admit that he can't live without me someday. Soon. Just you wait.
Let's first go with cargo route.
For you.
Oh, the switch is here. I would have thought he is in Q&A. Well, okay, then get the switch from the cargo.
Seer and Shaw!
Thank you.
like you made the wrong choice!
Okay, but if this is the right way... then... what's down here? Cycling. Yes, even with cycling must be guarded. Are you feeling okay? The world outside. Palamecia. What's it like? Outside? Well... the flowers bloom. Many kinds. Despite everything, nature still thrives. The wind that blows sometimes makes me think of home. Even if I don't remember it. You don't have to remember it to know where you belong. What's your home like, Cloud? It's a dark, skyless city. The stench of the slums, the noise of the machines, the glare of neon and fake flowers. Those all define Midgar. That sounds... interesting. Home is where the heart is, as they say. Oh, let's go.
This is it.
You're gone. Go.
What paths await us in the factory? Exclusion zone? Heavy duty conveyor? And we probably need to find the gold star over here because it's the only way we have. That doesn't lead to the locked door.
You're gone!
for me.
There we will meet Cloud again. In Mark 2.
I can do this.
Can't take more than Mark 1 even. Are you feeling alright? Have you recovered more of your memory? No and yes, respectively. I do remember more, but something's wrong. These memories, they should be mine, but they're all over the place. It's as if they weren't about me at all. Is there something wrong with me? Or am I a fake? Don't think about it, I'm sure it will pass. Besides, people's memories are, in reality, fickle things. You think they're set in stone, but in fact, they're always full of bias and easily manipulated. Which means there are as many truths as there are people. No one has a perfect memory. Whether you have a real Cloud or not doesn't matter. Let go of the past and look to the future. That is pretty much exactly opposite you said to Maya, that memories are precious and you should hold on to them. Whatever. You're an amnesiac. Which means the future is all I have. I'm doing fine so far.
Besides, memories are made to fade away in time. I bet you can't remember what you had for dinner 10 days ago.
Noodles at the slums. In the slums.
How do you even remember that?
Mid-levels. Woohoo! And there's a mid, when there are mid levels, there will be lower levels as well.
I must fight. I can do this.
Yay. You all right? Is it your memories again? I'm fine now. I've stopped thinking about the past. You are right. Memories are supposed to fade away. Let me ask you again. Are you sure you're all right? Yeah, I just got tired of moping. What if I can't remember more than half of my past life? I'm here now. I have a mission to complete. I'm a soldier. That's all that matters. What if you recover all your memories? It won't change anything. I am what I am. I'd tell you to take it easy, but you won't listen to me anyway. I'm glad we understand each other. So there's no path here right now, not even a locked one. Okay. Let's see what the mid-level told for us. Quite a lot. Another alarm. This is getting old. You know how to stop it. Turn it off and move on. Got it. I'll go forward and distract the guards. You find a way around. Though I won't stop you from going straight in if you think you can handle the enemies.
Thanks for playing the bait every time. I'll give you a reward later if you want.
What's the reward?
You can take me on a date.
No, seriously, what is the reward? You really don't have to listen to what she says, you know? I don't. That is where we have to go, ultimately. Can we go this way? I doubt it, but that leads to somewhere. So this door's locked. Let's see where it leads us. The patrol route should be harmless while the alarm is running, right?
Away. Down. We'll protect the planet.
fight!
Whew. Seems as if we can finally go
fall before me
the way we want.
For you.
Alternatively, I could have walked the hard way. It really doesn't matter.
Want to take a picture to remember this pie?
Just for completionist's sake, I do the other pathway as well, but I think I cut it out. There won't be much of a difference. Okay, I'm done. Let's turn off the alarm.
That white materia. Away.
And here we are. So, Cloud, how about that date?
Come with me.
What? Really? We're going on a date? I don't know what to say. I know we don't know each other that well, but...
I need your help with a switch. I know I said don't listen to her, but could you make it a bit more obvious who you're actually talking to? And the last hallway we have on the middle floor. You alright?
Nothing. I bet he's sorry he didn't take me on a date when he had the chance.
You should rest. I can take it from here. Do you want Echo to look after you?
That's not funny.
Okay. Let's rob the president. President Shinra has? We're almost to the core. You all right? Answer me honestly. Who am I? I call myself Cloud, but what am I, really?
I don't care.
By the way, you never pull any punches, do you?
No, especially because your question is irrelevant. Whatever you think you are, it doesn't matter to me. You're the first Cloud Strife I met. As far as I'm concerned, you are the only one. If I ever go to your world and meet another Cloud, I'll probably call that one the fake Cloud. You'll always be the real Cloud to me, It all depends on your point of view, then. That's how it works. You should try it sometime. From your point of view, you're the only cloud, aren't you? But if it's all up to you, I won't tell you what to do. Thanks. I appreciate it. And lowest level of, hopefully lowest, lower at least, lower level of Mako Reactor 3. We're almost done. Yeah, this should be the last. Shut down this reactor and we won't have to worry about Palamecia's life stream being drained anymore. You don't mind doing this together, do you? No, I don't mind. Thanks. Start on alert. They don't give a lot of action, do they?
Mine alone.
And alert is cancelled. Off to the east wing. North path is blocked. South path apparently not.
And the green switch. Good. It had to be a switch down here. Okay, and now north. Alert again. These corner rooms, which are probably treasure rooms, I do off screen later. I'm a bit strapped for time. This took a bit longer than I expected. Are you alright? There's a lot of them, isn't there? We're almost at the end. Can you still fight? Worried about me? Do you really trust me now? Here's this. If you think that's going to be enough to buy my services, you're sorely mistaken. I'm doing this for free. At least you're starting to fight like a soldier. I've had a good coach. This world. I was glad I was. Glad you're what? Nothing. Let's go. You don't have to say it. We're glad you're with us too. The alarm switch is in the morgue. Well, that is one way to do it.
Rise, flames.
Problem terminally solved, I guess. Foul smelling corridor we go.
I can do this.
The last steps.
This is it.
What's going to happen to these reactors once we shut them all down?
Maybe they disappear once we lost their purpose? Or maybe they'll be left here to just rust away.
So we won't know until we do it then. Very insightful, as always, Echo. It doesn't matter, we'll know soon enough. Hopefully the final boss fight for Mako Reactor 3.
Fall before me.
I told you, this doesn't involve you.
Right.
After you. Hey, you could at least pretend. Let me say, I got this. It's fun.
Are you gonna fight or not? Go.
Okay, are they friends now? This doesn't involve me. This light, is it magic? This is the light of a planet. A different planet. This is the light in your memories. The light of home.
Home? But I don't...
If you don't remember, then your home is lost to you.
Then My memories are gone.
Do you want to reclaim your past?
Not interested. I am what I am now. Not what I was.
Then tell me. This light, if you can't remember it, what does it mean to you?
It's a warm light. I feel at peace. If this place home is as warm and peaceful as this light, then I want to go there.
You can't go there. Not back to the past.
I see.
But even if you can't go back to the past, you can go forward. If you wish for it strongly enough, the crystal will show you the way. The way to a new world. The way to your promised land. For both of you.
For me?
So, should we take our chances and make a wish to this crystal?
Go ahead. It's your crystal.
I should warn you that once you start on this journey, there's no coming back.
The past is the past. I want to go to a place where everything is new. I'm ready.
Good luck.
Will you come with me?
Sounds fun, but not this time.
You really like this place?
No, I don't. But I haven't seen the worst of it. I'm staying until I do.
You're a real cynic.
And you're not?
Good luck.
Mako Reactor 3 completed. This opens the infinite challenge of Mako Reactor Mobius. Go back to the map and select the Mobius to continue your mission. There is Mobius. Oh, good. A bit full here. I will show the exploration of Midgar a little bit still. Anyway, but there is a second Final Fantasy VII event that we do later. It begins here in the Northern Cavern. But that will be next time. Until then, I'm Mace and don't get lost.